1953 to 1983, if there was ever a Camelot, that was Camelot.
It was almost religion. Every Sunday was like going to church.
It's not just the game. We were emotionally attached.
People wonder, well, how did we get to the point where they pack these vans up in the middle of the night and move out of town?
The Baltimore Colts are gone. Moving vans pulled up to the Colts complex in Owings Mills last night. Movers emptied out the complex.
A police officer here told me that he understands that the vans were headed for Indianapolis.
The sun came up the next day. Nobody died, but a big part of our heart was taken away. A big part of us was trucked out to Indianapolis.
I remember physically sitting in front of the TV weeping.
The Colts had to sneak out of town at night. It degrades a great tradition of the city in football.
There's a big void there that never quite heals. It never quite heals.
The amazing thing is, here's this guy, John Zeman, the leader of the band. He says, just because the team left doesn't mean we can't keep playing.
We were going to stay. We were going to bring the NFL back here or some form of pro football. We were not going to disband.
The marching band barely got their equipment out of there.
All the uniforms were at the cleaners. We had to move them. So we hid them in a mausoleum.
Who ever heard of such a thing? They were a football band without a team to call its own.
The band went everywhere. We didn't even have a team. And they're playing in Buffalo and Philadelphia and Cleveland.
And they'd announce, ladies and gentlemen, the Baltimore Colts marching band. And the audience would look like, should we applaud because they don't have it? Yeah, we should applaud.
No wife would let their husband do what I did. Mortgage the house, put up money in our bank account. I even looked at the kids one time to sell one of them.
This was their way of saying, we want that team back and we want to send a signal to the NFL that we are still here.
Do you know what it was like to sit there and watch Canadian football?
Oh, Canada.
We want a team.
We want a team bad.
They had expansion. They passed us over again.
What is going on, Jacksonville? Compared to Baltimore with its track record, that didn't seem fair.
Forget trying to convince them with logic. We got to get to the heart. And how best do you do that? Music. That fight song symbolized not just the team, but this community.
It was the band that wouldn't die.
Yeah.
And we're not going away until an NFL team comes back.
We are still here. You can't ignore us. You can't ignore us.